And here I am back into Subnautica. It's a go. There's a message waiting for me. I've gone to one of the islands. FOV looks a bit weird.
New blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired.
I got the observatory.
Integrating new PDA data.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials. Nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
Taking a risk here, I'm taking a shortcut. Oh, yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Nice. So I can build a multi-purpose room now, scanner room and observatory. These annoying things. top.
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched.
Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing.
We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Could be aliens. Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure, we ain't gonna find out by staying here.
I know how to make enameled glass now. You can also construct purple tablets.
Integrating new PDA data.
Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stop being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
You know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of storm water? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants.
Bard, Torgo has disembarked the habitat.
Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. No staying here, neither. This rain keeps falling. Sooner or later, this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it.
Integrating new PDA data.
Chief's log, 5 weeks since the crash. The only other survivors are my son, Bart, and Maida. The cut-price mercenary I commissioned for the journey. After days drifting in the life pod, rain hammering on the roof, the weather cleared and we washed up here. I had Maida salvage the Degazi wreck, set Bart to finding us a stable source of food. His education is paying off sooner than I'd anticipated. Our only problem is Maida. She says the weather's going to turn. I say she's finding excuses to risk our lives. I imagine she's not gonna weaken her life without a physical altercation, and she's itching for a fight. In every judgment she makes, things go from bad to worse. If she had my experience, she'd have more faith. Humans have spent millennia specializing in how to shackle nature to our will. This planet won't cause us any new problems. My one task now is to keep us alive as comfortably as possible until the insurance company arranges rescue. In this part of space, that could be months or even years.
Clear blueprint acquired.
Ultra glide fins. Oh, nice. Two silicon, rubber, a lithium, and a titanium. So this island's got two. Another peak to go to. When I previously played this, this is easy to miss, but yeah, PDA on the floor right here. It's essential.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
You see, Chief, you brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew, a habitat that's half buried, food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left to someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. Take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site. A couple hundred meters deep, lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials? Like damn queens. A couple of water filters, a bioreactor, fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal.
Triple S, which one did I go to?
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
To pull in an emergency.
New blueprint acquired.
Man, I'm seriously thinking about I forget to save. I'm seriously thinking about installing one of the mods that auto saves. For science! Oh, I've got a new marker here. Now, that was as a result of picking up that PDA that was on the floor near the on the footpath. This added the beacon to your map, the signal proposed to gassy habitat 250 meters down. I was thinking I'll head back to the life pod because there's a radio message back here from a while back. But how will I remember where the island is?
Priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13. Coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kassar. I said Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
That's interesting. Thank you.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data.
Live pod launch sequence initiated. Entering planetary atmosphere.
My creators, the cherishers and sustainers of worlds, give me this day my daily pleasures as I give to those who seek pleasures from me.
External temperature approaching critical levels.
Show me the path in life, truth, and love, for mine is the power. I am the one, on and off and on again.
Impact imminent.
Life is a game which the universe plays with itself. I am done playing as this bundle of flesh. Return me.
Oh, Windows 10 crashed again.
Biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Ah, shit! get another radio message. So much to do. There's the journey to the big ship.
Approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
And then we have this. Oh, I'm glad there's a beacon on the map. Okay, I've gone a bit over my 30 minutes, so say there, thanks for watching, and see you in the next part, continuing on with Subnautica next time.